Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Welcome back to Lahjam'Svlogs. For those of you that are coming back here, thank you for coming back. Thank you for those of you that have shared my video, who have commented on my video, who are subscribed to my channel, and those of you who viewed my video. Let's continue doing that. And those of you who haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe. I'm waiting. Thank you. And those of you who are new here, my name is Lahjam Martin. This is my YouTube channel. My channel will be about lifestyle, medicine, God, and love. And yeah, and thank you to everyone who directly texted me, and also in the comment section, those who told me about the mistakes I made in the previous video, and also the volume from the previous video was too low. I am using a different gadget this time around, so I hope the sound will be better, though probably not perfect. And thank you all who also gave me a criticism on what I did wrong also in the other video. So I'm really trying hard to not do the same things, like the clicks that I was making and all. Hope I get better and more professional in this YouTube thing as time goes. Also, my editing styles are not yet perfect. They are not yet good. I'm learning every day, so I hope I get better every time, and then I do better. I'm sure things will keep getting better every time, so you guys don't give up on me, please. And may you continue advising me where you can. And thank you for my fellow YouTubers, Dr. Padima and Hilia Iyambo, for the tips on how to do my thumbnails and everything. Thank you all for your help. I am, because you guys are so. Without further ado, without ranting too much, let's get into today's video. So today's video will be about a get to know me tag. This is my second YouTube video, so I thought I'll make a get to know me tag. So I don't have Instagram, where people usually ask questions on what the person would, people would want to know about them. I wanted to use WhatsApp, but like I thought it was gonna be a lot of work, so I decided to take questions, common questions from people's YouTube videos, and I composed a few questions. I think they're like 16. The video is not gonna be that long because some questions don't require long answers. But yeah, so let's get into the questions. First question is, I wrote them down in this book. First question is, full names and what they mean. So my first name is Lahia. My other names are Omagano to Feni. So Lahia is a Finnish name which means gift, and Omagano is a Oshuambo name which means gift. So Lahia and Omagano mean the same things, and yeah, so it basically mean gift. And then Tufeni means be like us. Yeah. Age and star sign. I'm 23 years old. I turned 23 this year on the 15th of January, and my star sign is Capricorn. Any birthmarks? I don't think I have any birthmarks. I think I know my whole body, and I don't think I have any birthmarks. Where were you born and raised? I was born in Sokomun Hospital in the coastal town of Namibia, and then I moved to Etunda in Onganjera after I think 6 months, and that's where I stayed most of my life. So I was raised in Etunda in Onganjera. Cats or dogs? None. I'm not an animal person. Not that I can't, I don't love them. I can take care of them, but I cannot pet them. I cannot have a pet because I'm scared of them. I always feel like they can turn on me anytime. But I know I've seen people with pets, and you know, they have this close relationship, which is very nice. But for me, it's just a no-no. Yeah, I can't do it. Biggest fear or phobia? I'm claustrophobic. So any time I'm in an enclosed place, or I feel like someone is like holding me down, I get really scared. And also, I'm trypophobic, so anything that has small holes can really trigger me. So if I'm on Instagram or Twitter or anywhere, and someone posts a thing that will trigger my trypophobia, I usually just mute them or even block them, because it will ruin my whole day. So yeah, Tryptophobia, big time. Opinion on love. Your love. Yes, love is a beautiful thing. Don't let anyone tell you otherwise. Love is a beautiful thing. So, but I just believe that people have seasons of being in love, you know. If it's not your season, don't stress about it. Your time will come. In the meantime, you just love yourself, you grow spiritually, academically, and financially, you know, while you're waiting for your time to come. But love is a beautiful thing. And but my opinion on love is probably gonna be another video on its own, and yeah, because I have a lot to say about it. But for now, that's all, because this might get to know me video. Question number 8, favorite TV show and favorite movie, all-time favorite movie. My favorite TV show, I love reality TV shows, so my favorite at the moment is Keeping Up with the Kardashians, but the production is also put on hold, so yeah. And The River, which is an African soapy. And my all-time favorite movie is The Pursuit of Happiness by Will Smith. Any movie by Will Smith, I think I actually love, but like The Pursuit of Happiness is top. And every time I watch that video, I cry, and I feel like it has. If you haven't watched The Pursuit of Happiness, please go watch it. It's really, it will really teach you about how you should, hard times don't last, and how you should keep pursuing what you really believe in, what you want, whether it's happiness, whether it's money. Just keep pursuing, and one day it will come, you know. Hard times don't last, but no, tough people do. Tough times don't last, but tough people do. About Debbie Debbie. So, celebrity crush. Currently, I don't have one. Growing up, I used to have a crush on Neo, the musician, but now, don't stand my things anymore. What drives you? What drives me is the type of life I want to have, the future I want to have. So, I believe in what I want, I get. So, I'm really working hard so I'll be able to afford anything that I want. So I'll be able to have whatever I want. And also, my background is not, I would want to be so financially independent and so financial, you know, financial freedom, and be able to give my kids the life that I never had, that I always wanted to have, but I never had. So yeah, that's what drives me. If not medicine, what else? I have actually thought of this question a lot of times, but I'm not sure. Maybe accounting. I could have maybe become an accountant, but I never did accounting in school. It was never offered at my high school, but definitely I think it would have been something interesting for me to do. So yeah, accountant it is. Yes. How was it like growing up, guys? I grew up in the village. I'm a village girl. I grew up herding cattle and goats, and you know, just doing all these traditional things, learning how to do to make traditional brew, learning how to make maroa oil, and all these things. So I grew up in the village, and I used to go to Oshakati almost every holiday because my mom used to live there. So yeah, but I'm a village girl. I grew up So the next question, how many siblings do you have? How many siblings do I have? I have one full sibling. So I have a little brother who is 6 this year. Shumba Emmanuel Shopala. And I have a lot of other siblings, my father's side. So they are, I think we are 14 in total. 3 boys, including my little brother, and the rest are girls. Yeah. Cooking or cleaning. Guys, anything to do with the house, I love. I love cleaning, I love cooking. So if you want a housewife, here's your wife, your housewife. If you have money, come get your housewife. I'm ready. School is even showing me flames. So if you want a housewife, I'm here. Pet peeves. I really love being in time. So people who don't respect time or don't have a problem being late, it's a pet peeve to me. And also people who are just rude for no reason, people who being rude for no reason, not cleaning up after yourself. Let's say you are sharing a space with someone, you don't clean up, or you expect the other person to remind you to do the most basic things of life, like, who are you? Why are you doing such things? Please. Yeah, so those are my pet peeves. I don't know whether they are coming out right, but those are my pet peeves, yes. Are you a taker or a giver? I think I used to be a giver, but now I think I'm both, because I have been receiving a lot lately, and I have a lot because I'm getting, but I think I'm both, because I still give a lot and I still get a lot. So those are the only questions I wrote down. Those were 16 questions. I hope you got to know me a little more, though I haven't really shared a lot. I'm not planning to really share a lot of personal things on my channel yet. And I'll only be able to share what I can and what I believe I should on the channel. So yeah, but thank you for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below on any type of video suggestions, any questions you have for me, anything you like about the video. And yes, don't forget to share on your social medias. And thank you all for your support. And I'd like to shout out to my classmates for the way they supported me for my previous video and the support they gave in the comment section. I really am grateful to you guys. Also my family, my mother, my aunt, and all my aunts and my cousins, thank you all for supporting me. My friends for supporting me. Thank you all, guys. Please continue liking, subscribing, sharing, and commenting. I'm truly grateful for you all. So I've been ranting. Thank you. Bye.